We must not turn up the holiday music so loud that it drowns out the cries of the poor, the marginalized, and the oppressed. Like the disciples in the garden, we have no words to explain or justify our slumber. Now our eyes are opened again. We are once more awake and alert. We must keep watch. If you want to keep Christ in Christmas, stay woke. But everything exposed by the light becomes visible, and everything that is illuminated becomes a light. This is why it is said, "Wake up, sleeper, rise from the dead, and Christ will shine on you." Stay woke.